The USDA is offering federal aid to pay off the debts of minority farmers. $4 billion from the American Rescue Plan is paying off the current USDA farm loans and related taxes for farmers and ranchers of color. Those here in New Mexico who are eligible will be contacted by the USDA. Now, if you believe you are eligible but have not been contacted by the end of the month, Senator Ben Ray Lujan is asking you to contact his office.